Friends, as you all know that energies are getting very tensed nowadays. The vibrations, the energies around us are very heavy. I'm receiving so many calls that people are physically suffering. Mentally, emotionally, they are really suffering. A lot of messages, calls from last 2-3 days that we are suffering. And we call it as thinning of the veil. What is thinning of the veil? Actually, there is a veil between the earth and the other realms. This is October month. We are very close to Halloween. The energies are tough. The vibrations are tensed. The time period is little tough, little complicated, little struggling for all of us. 90% people are suffering with a lot of mood swings. Then comes lack of sleep and sudden losses, sudden anxiety, palpitation, any body ache, anything, you know, which is paining in your body. And a lot of people, they are getting emotionally very weak. So don't worry, guys. This time period is maximum till 20th of October. Just 10 more days. Have patience. Relax. I welcome you all on my YouTube channel, Priya Bhalla the Optimist. My main topic for today is that how to overcome this stress, how to overcome this struggle, this anxiety, this emotionally you are suffering, I'm suffering, we all are suffering. We all are on the planet Earth, we all are weak emotionally and physically. We are feeling very weak nowadays. So what is or what are the symptoms which can tell you that you are really suffering because of this thinning of the veil? The veil is thinning day by day and you are getting more sensitive towards the energies. Whatever energies are around us, we are getting more sensitive. And who are around us nowadays? More of entities, negative spirits. They are all around us. So if you are more sensitive, you will be able to catch them more quickly. If you are strong, if you are grounded, then definitely you will be protected. So what are the things which can tell you that yes, you are suffering because of this veil getting thinning day by day? Number one thing, your sleep will be less. You'll be struggling while sleeping. So I've mentioned all the points that your sleep is tough nowadays. Then comes, you'll be getting a lot of bad dreams and a lot of pains in your body and sudden loss of anything in your life. Maybe you'll have a bad fight with your relatives, your friends, and you'll be surprised that that person was not me. Sudden surprises, something new coming out of you, and that too negative. Then comes your lower part will be suffering, lower abdomen, legs, a lot of pain in your knees, lower part, because you won't be grounded, so you'll be suffering. Then comes a lot of mood swings and your energy of the body is getting depleted. You'll be feeling very weak day by day. So if you are suffering with these things, then definitely this phase is creating a lot of problem for you. The time period, the planetary situation, the planetary placements is not favorable for you. So how to overcome this time period? Number one thing, give importance to your dreams. See what you are dreaming, what you are getting in your dreams, and just find out the right meaning because of that dream. Number one thing, this is a resting period. Rest as much as you can and think positive. Number third thing, carry your grounding stones. Like I'm carrying my tourmaline all the time, the black tourmaline, see? I'm carrying it with me every time. I'm using a lot of Palo Santo, lot of cleansing stuff, sage, lot of sage every day, Palo Santo, then Kapoor, your camphor. Then I'm using a lot of black candles nowadays, and other stones which you can use for grounding is onyx. Then smoky quartz and your black tourmaline. You can keep it around you, you can keep it near your legs, near your head, so that you can have a good sleep. You can use lavender essential oil as much as you can. And in your diffusers around you, you can use your Epsom salt, sea salt. Take a lot of bath with your putting a lot of Epsom salt and sea salt and cinnamon powder and lavender essential oil, rose petals to get the cleansing. The more you cleanse yourself, the more lighter you'll feel. Okay, then comes honor the dead, those who have left, the ancestors. Pray to them. Ask for forgiveness, more and more forgiveness from your ancestors. And if this part is paining, then put your hand on that pain and talk to your ancestors that please forgive me for whatever I've done intentionally, unintentionally, and release me, release all the karmic negative effects from my life. So simple prayer you can ask from your ancestors and say thank you, thank you, thank you. Then sit in early morning and while sleeping, sit on your bed, close your eyes and connect with Mother Earth. Tell Mother Earth and request Mother Earth to keep you grounded. Call Archangel Michael to protect your soul, to protect your body. So you have a lot of things to do nowadays till 20th of October. And then see how your life changes. You'll be feeling much, much better every day. And use a lot of black candles, light black candles in your house every day. I'm using it from last 10 days regularly. So friends, because I'm getting so many calls right now, today I've attended more than 40 calls. That Priya, why am I suffering? So dear, don't worry, I'm with you. We all are sailing in the same boat. Be positive, think good. Jab aap achha sochenge to aap dekhenge sab kuch achha hoga. So please, achha sochiye, bahut achha sochiye, positive sochiye, and surrender to God, surrender to universe, surrender to creator, and say, I'm yours, you do whatever you want to do. I'm just a soul, and please give me strength, give me wisdom, give me energy to deal with this problematic phase. Okay? And say thank you, close your eyes, drink a lot of water to cleanse yourself, and take bath twice in a day. Because the vibrations are very heavy and you can feel that vibration. Maybe you are not having a good time in your business. Maybe your kids are creating problem. Any XYZ problem, that is all because of the time, the planetary position. So please friends, we all are on the same, this planet Earth. We all are suffering. The ratios might be different, but yes, we all are suffering. So please be positive, think positive, and close your eyes and take rest. Okay? If you have any doubt, any query, I'm there to answer that query. Thank you so much for liking my videos, for subscribing. And it's all because of you that I've crossed 1,000 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys. It's all because of you. Thank you. God bless. Love you all.